Although the cases have similarities, investigators have nothing more to share at this time. The man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of
this. See him.
You better not be messing with Grandpa.
No. I knew they were here somewhere.
If you see what you made me go through. Come on.
They were here somewhere.
Are they gone?